we are here for this. Some beautiful artwork in Boston is almost complete, and these are going to be artists to watch. The city has employed 30 high school students to create large-scale public art projects. The mayor's Mural crew, as they're known, has created some incredible pieces in Franklin Park, Boston Common, and in some of the other parks around the city while remaining socially distant. This is the program's 29th year.